our primary message here today is that we've got to work together collectively, work with government, social services, and schools to make a difference in approaching our young people. We want to work with all of the elements of our community, and we want to make sure that our agencies display cooperation, coordination, and communications. We don't want to find this community in a situation where an innocent child has been caught in the crossfire and dies as a result of foolish children acting in foolish ways. We can prevent that, but we cannot do it alone. We're calling on city government and county government to work hand in hand with us as we break the cycle of violence, break the cycle of crime, not from outsiders, but insiders right here in our community.